Here we are in Ganges, looking down the main street of Ganges. I'm actually standing in an artist's colony where they sell artwork made by the local people, and it's called McMahon Hall. It's an old community center, but now it's been used as a art museum gift shop. So I'm just going to do a quick walk around to show you some of the local things that are being sold here. There's a lovely smell in this room because they make their own soap here on the island. And you see some of the work here. Beautiful work. Everything's locally made. Here's some of my favorite work here. These are wall hangings. They look like ferns. And then there's some woven scarves. Yeah, I like these ones as well. These are ceramics. These are, you can put flowers in them. They would be quite lovely on someone's wall. And then there's some watercolors. And here's some cribbage boards made out of wood. And then there's someone has an art display. I met the artist that did this at the cash when I was asking permission to take this video. And she's done a collection of, they call every celebration of everyday things. There's her name. Okay. So I think that's just about it. As I say, I did ask permission to do this video. And I bought some things. I like this top here. It's lovely. Felt work seems to be the big thing these days. And there we go.